We zien niet another lava flow. And we have a similar thing. Do you see up there where I'm pointing? It's like it's called a lava straw, and it basically looks like a straw. Do you see it? So this is what we call a lava straw, and these are formed a bit similar to the lava drops, but a lot thicker. It happens in its final stages when it's cooling down, and a drop of lava is still melted, drips down and solidifies all the way down in this extremely regular shape. And in some cases, they are actually hollow inside. And the reason for that is that it simply is that it managed to solidify on the outside, but the inside managed to empty itself out before it completely solidifies, leaving it hollow inside. Not unlike how this lava tunnel was filled with lava, but it didn't manage to empty itself out before it completely solidifies. But we're almost at the end now. I'm going to invite you a little bit further. Just